Founded in 2014 by Andrew Cohen, a football coach with over two decades of experience in the IAA, D2, and D3 levels, Get Recruited helps take athletes to the next level by working relentlessly to find colleges that fit their clients' academic and athletic profile. They hold annual showcases along the East Coast, mainly focusing on Pennsylvania and New Jersey. We at 570 Sports attended one of their showcases at Valley View's football field to talk to some of the players looking to continue their football career. We got to talk to them about why they attended the combine and their training regimens.
I'm hoping for some interest in some of the schools here. I'm good friends with Get Recruiting guy, Andrew Cohen, so he led me here. I just wanted more. I just wanted some more competition. Just wanted to get on a higher level.
I'm hoping to get some good testing numbers out today. It's been my goal for a little while, and hopefully just do good in one-on-ones too.
I'm coming here to get some good looks from schools and get my name a little bigger.
Well, I mean, I'm about 6'5", I'm 220. I ran about a 4.5, 5.40. So, I mean, I'm big, I'm fast. I have pretty good hands. I mean, I'm a quarterback, so I can kind of, you know, I have a good idea what's going on during the game on offense. So I think, you know, there's a couple other things too, but that's kind of the most of it. It doesn't matter. I'm open to go anywhere, really, at this point. I mean, it doesn't matter if it's an hour away, 7 hours away. I'm down in Florida. It doesn't matter. I'll go wherever colleges want me. I'm ready to go.
No, it's great coaches here, and I know they have a great program. It'll help us get places if we want to play in college. I go out every week, every day, and we lift every week, and then I do agility on the weekends and speeds.
Well, this is like really the first camp of the season, and I've been working really hard the last couple months. So, you know, I'm really coming here to, you know, test and see where I'm at and see what I really need to work on, and, you know, see if my route running and my speed and everything's there. You know, I'm lifting 5 days a week. I'm doing speed and agility training 3 days a week with the trainer up in Dunmore.
To get my name out there and try to get a scholarship every day. My coach, my lifting coach at home, though, and then like other training services and stuff. Because I'm the hardest worker, and I give the most effort.
At these showcases, Andrew and his team of highly trained scouts can put together a list of schools for each athlete to best suit their skill set. Not only that, but numerous college scouts from D2 and D3 schools attend these showcases, allowing for athletes to get direct exposure to scouts. We had the pleasure of being able to talk to some of these scouts on the topic of social media and high school grades.
We have them send their transcripts and kind of what they're doing. As soon as they're done with the junior year, those are the most important things because we can check their credits, make sure their core GPA is good. So we're with grades right away. Right away, we're already separating guys and saying he's not doing the work in the classroom. So that starts very early for us. The advice I would give is, number one, on social media, I'd stay off it as much as possible. I honestly would. It's not a good piece. People say things that are misconstrued. Again, you may not mean it a certain way. But the other thing is just to stay really hard in the classroom, make sure you're doing your grades, and then talk to all the coaches. You know, there's so many times that kids will talk and they're at this level. It doesn't matter what level you play football. When you have an opportunity to keep that career going, you know, again, all of us have played. It all ended too soon. So take any opportunity and talk to every coach that wants to talk to you.
Right away. It's got to be, you know, they got to make sure that they do their necessary, you know, thing in the classroom that's going to lead to everything else. Well, obviously it's a huge thing. So, you know, you got to be on it. You got to have a presence on it. You got to be smart on it, though. You know, whether you know you're a student athlete, you know, got to be careful on what you put out there. But it's still a big thing.
It's a weapon and it's also a curse. Some kids can use it as a great source to reach out to coaches, show them their film, DM them. You know, say, hey, coach, I'm interested in your school. Let's talk. And other kids are kind of blowing it with what they put out there on social media. So it's best of both worlds, really.
One of the greatest parts of Get Recruited showcases is how personal everything is. Only around 100 athletes are allowed to attend these combines, allowing for individual attention from scouts and coaches. Can't attend a showcase? Don't worry. The staff at Get Recruited can still help you. All you have to do is set up a phone call with Mr. Cohen himself, and after about 2 hours, he'll have a plan for you. After attending a showcase or getting off the phone, Andrew and his team at Get Recruited will reach out to one of their thousands of contacts at schools and help with the recruitment process. These schools include, but are not limited to, the Big Ten, Ivy League, and Pacific 12 conferences. Believe me, if you are an athlete you know is looking to continue their football career on the collegiate level, you want to contact Get Recruited. For more information, check out GetRecruitedConsulting.com or give Andrew Cohen a text or call himself at 570-428-2872. That's GetRecruitedConsulting.com and 570-428-2872. Thank you for watching this video, and be sure to contact Get Recruited if you're looking to continue your athletic career.